Alright guys, let's do it. Right leg forward. Long stride, push that chest towards the floor. Up a little, push that back heel to the ground. Plant one hand, other up. And the other direction. Left knee to the ground, rotate over that right. And the other direction. You cross over the front foot. Have a seat. Come on up, opposite leg forward. Long stride, chest to the floor. For you. All right. There's something wrong. Up a little, back heel to the ground. The actors here have not got a clue. Baby, I'm howling for you. Right, that left hand right up. Other direction. Right knee to the ground, rotate over that left. And the other direction. Cross over the front foot. Have a seat. Push-up position. Slowly walk those feet on into the air as you feel the stretch. Exhale, straighten the legs, heels to the ground. Walk them back out, shake them slowly, bring them back up in. And walk them back out. Drop the hips to the floor, look up to the sky. Sit back on the heels, extend the arms, push the chest to the floor. All right, when ready, stand on up here. Lean it off, nice and easy. Bill. Slaloms, alternating lunges. So 2 feet together, side to side. We don't need to hammer this, we're just getting warmed up. And then alternating lunges. Just step back with one, and then the opposite. Try to stay upright with forward lean. So 15 seconds apiece on these. So leading it off, slalom hops.
Show! my problem. It's not my problem. You're missing me, 'cause it makes me feel young. Hello, hello, last time that I saw your face was recess in second grade, and it made me feel young. Won't you help me sober up? Growing up, it made me numb, and I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me sober up? All the big kids, they got drunk, and I wanna feel something again.
All right, hitting the floor next. Down to the ground. Crunches, and then half wipers. So flat on your back. Traditional crunches. Just bring those shoulders off the ground. Half wipers, knees to chest, arms out wide. You just roll into one side. Don't hit the ground. Keep it controlled. All the way back to the middle, and then the opposite side. So those two, same format, 15 apiece. Rapid fire between them. Regular crunches right now. Staying on the ground, finishing up one last pair here. Excuse me, side planks. So just on that side, stack your feet and up. If you want to downgrade it from the knees, if you want to upgrade it, hip taps on the ground, tap the ground, come up and rotate through that way. So 15-15 on these.
Me because you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. I say you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money when you look like that, do you, honey? Big black boots, long brown hair. She's so sweet with her get back stare. I said, are you gonna be my girl? It's a 1, 2, 3, take my hand and come with me, because you look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. I said, you look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need money with a face like that, do ya? Big black boots, long brown hair. She's so sweet with her get back stare. Well, I can see you here with me, but you were with another man. Yeah, I know we ain't got much to say.
And rest. All right, so bodyweight circuit today, 25 seconds per station instead of the 30, so a little bit shorter. We're working through, leading it off, push-ups, floor, modify, elevate if you need to. Plank up, down, forearm, straight arm. So from there, up and down. From there, into mountain climbers. From there, you gotta pop up, high knees, running, get them up. Slalom, just like in the warm-up, this time a little quicker or more aggressive if you took it easy. Split squats, so one forward, one back, just up and down, staying with that same stance, 30 on, or 25 on the one side, switch it out, 20 on the other, and then split switches. So that short choppy stride, working our way through that. 8 stations, I'll shout them out as we go. Again, 25 seconds each though. So lean it off, we're on the ground, push-ups. Plank up, down, so forearm, straight arm on the plank now. Mountain climbers. Parents are big as a child's to mine. All the truth they knew inside, and I don't really know what to do. I don't know why, I don't know why, I cannot stop this feeling inside. I don't know why, I don't know why, I cannot stop this feeling inside. No matter how bad all this gets, I can't stop this voice in my head. This voice in my head says, we're gonna be alright. Get up, on up for high knees now, high knees. Slalom. So 2 feet together, left and right. Slalom. Split squats, so 1 foot forward, one back. 25 on one side and then 25 on the other. Young bird, a lot of fire. So call me if you want And we'll finish it out with split switches. Split switches. All right, rest on up. You got a minute rest right here. Let's do it all over again. So I'll go three rounds on this one. This will be round two right here. So leading off back with the push-ups. Plank up down, so forearm, straight arm. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Mountain climbers. Status, but still even in starstruck, humble through opportunities, given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, because Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the game. On up for the high knees, high knees. Spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with that style. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. Fucking nihilist porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot 8 years. Bottom hops. Making patiently waiting to blow. Now the record is taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. His shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated foot squats. Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems.
seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Top.
And finish it out with the split switches.
Come with me now. Come with me now.
And rest, take yourself a minute, grab water if you want it.
Afraid to lose control and caught up in this world. I've wasted time, I've wasted breath. I think I've thought myself to death. I was born without this fear. Now only this seems clear. I need to move, I need to fight. I need to lose myself tonight.
All right, last time through here. So round three, last one, leading off with the push-ups.
Up down.
Climbers. Up for the high knees.
It's the best to use. Split squats next. In the city of lights. In the backseat balls in the neon lights. When I heard the thunder, I could feel the rain. It's the same religion. Finish it out with the split switches. I'm going to hit the ground here for some push-ups. Format is going to be 10 seconds of push-ups, 10 seconds of rest for 10 sets. So adjust as necessary. As I said before, if you got to, you want to use your, elevate yourself up on a bench, something in that vein. Do them from the floor with your knees, whatever works. But it's going to be 10 seconds of push-ups, 10 seconds of rest. I want you to do it 10 times through. All right, lean it off, 10 seconds, push-ups. Rest, shake it out right now, you're shaking it out. Getting ready, 3, 2, this will be set number 2. Two out of 10, you only got 8 to go. This is 4. Be number 5. Okay. and down. This will be eight. So eight, nine, 10 remaining. Two to go. Take them out one last set. Or if you're holding the plank, just keep holding it. Loosen up those arms for a minute, and then we'll hit the ground for some core work. All right, so let's hit the ground now, 30 seconds apiece. We're going with cross-legged crunches. So you're gonna be flat on our back. Knees bent, one leg crossed over. I've adjusted my form on these just out of preference. Instead of coming up and curling this way, what I tend to do is actually keep my arm across my body, and then I just reach in that direction and reach. My opposite arm is just resting down on its side here. And then I reach across this way. Either's fine. If you prefer it, you could still keep that hand resting behind the neck. Come across, one thing is rotate. So some people are coming up almost like a traditional crunch. You want to turn that trunk and rotate, use those obliques. So 30 seconds of one, 30 seconds on the other side. Three times through the rotation. And all the way up, all the way down. Switch it out, opposite side. Oh.
one more on each side. Tempo to finish it out here. Burpee or squat jump regression. So format's 20-10. 20 seconds. 10 seconds rest. Round number 1 of 8, you're going to do 8 burpees and then jog in place for whatever time is remaining. There won't be much. 2, we'd knock it down to 7 burpees. 6, 5, 4, 3. So the last set, you're going to do 1 burpee and then jog in place for the remainder of that 20 seconds. Don't want to do burpees? Squat jumps would be my first recommendation, but make them active and quick. I'm trying to get that heart rate up to finish it out here. So again, 8, working our way down to 1. So leading off right now, 8 burpees. And again, if you have time afterwards, run in place.
All right. There's something wrong with this plot. The actors here have not.
All right, next up will be 7. 7. The hump here. 4. Next. I know, I threw everybody off. I said it too early. take your rest now. Two, two, two. All right, one and done. One burpee, and jog, and then you're done. All right, that's it. That's all we got today, guys. Thank you so much. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Thanks. Have a good one.
Take it easy, Mike.
Good day.
Later, Rena.
Thanks, Jeff. Have a good one.
All right.